Going back to this idea of making money, when I was living in Paris, people asked me what I did, and they said, I said, I play the cello. And they said, oh, wonderful, you're an artist, you know. Whereas in America, they asked me what I did. I say, I play the cello, and they would say, how do you make any money? So there was a big difference there. I think being versatile, though, can help in terms of living a fulfilling life.
Agreed.